All right. It's December the 20th, 2016. We're all knocked down a little bit here on Sam's property painting. I'm sculpting a little bit more. I think I'll start with the top fin first. Putting in the effect that the fin, I'm actually going to roll that outwards because I've got to put some hyacinths in here that'll be bulging out, so this fin's going to actually roll out. So I'll roll these in, give it appearance of being in the background on the texture. And the fins tend to be more bristling up toward the front. So we'll carve that in. Got plenty of background back here to be behind it, so I don't have to worry about how careful I scrape off the back, although I'll still do that. Build it up a little bit. So, I think what we'll do, we'll work from back to front. Just gotta make sure we get this right. All right, let's go with it. This will come out sharp, like so. So we're going to have to put in